for you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Hey, yikes. Okay. Okay, so it says first interview, so that was like a flashback of this. Zero customer.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Now hold on, this is the father who's a jerk.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Okay, so we had the interview, so I'm guessing it's going in order now. Well, yeah, we did do the, so there's two ways to do the story. It's like a randomized event where it kind of ties in, but it doesn't at the same time.
Jody.
Yeah, so this one is like a chronological, so it'll go in order from the beginning to the end, I suppose.
But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
Dang, so his parents dropped us off because they were scared of the police.
Find somewhere to change.
Right then.
Hope they haven't put cameras in here too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Eden. I think I need a story.
Here's a story. Okay, we got some of the flash level. Oh, no way. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. There was supposed to be some issue. Oh, shoot. What's happening here?
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
That's pretty intense.
Tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base.
Oh, shit. What's going on here?
We really want to take you with us, but we think...
Oh, you lie,
everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins.
No, you lying, bro.
Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best.
Oh, you should be.
Goodbye, dear.
Nah, bro. You ain't cool.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult.
I'm gonna see, I can do here.
I'm sure it'll work out for
you. Tell him to switch back, so.
Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
Dang, bro.
It's enough. Come on.
Is that no funny man, bro? You're being so mean about it. Hold up. Oh? You deserve it.
Do you hear me? A monster!
Oh my God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
Wow.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Hey, this looks...
You've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and... Stress is awful.
Yeah, that's way different.
Ah. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Alright, let's see. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and clip it. Let's see.